So Martell responds to Melody because Melody got a package from, I guess, O Network slash Oprah, and she said thank you. Martell posts this to basically undermine what Mel said, which I'm just like, why is this necessary? Dude, you're trying to rebrand yourself. Being petty does not help with the branding, like, for real. Like, obviously, we knew it was probably from O Network. Like, this was so unnecessary. This guy's karma, y'all. This guy's karma is gonna be big, and it will be televised because this is the nastiest human being. Like, y'all are divorced. Let it go. Move on. What if she says she got it from Oprah? And what? What are you proving? That she's a liar? That you guys don't have the Oprah connection, like she said? Of course, we know she doesn't have a personal relationship with Oprah, but she is on Oprah Winfrey Network. She pitched her show to the network and it was accepted. So if she gets a gift from the old network, who cares if she says it's from Oprah? Like, why? He makes me sick. And I am so mad that he just keeps going and going. Like, bruh, think about the children. In other news, his side chick is planning the first birthday for their son. So here you go, guys.